I'll work with an off-the-track thoroughbred transitioning to hunter jumpers for a youth rider. I'll show the rider how to soften her hands so that the horse can relax into a rounded frame instead of stiffening and bracing in the neck.